Josh.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I wanted to see you. I heard about Andy.
Yeah, which is why you can't be here.
Well, that's tough, because I'm not going anywhere.
I'm down to the restaurant. You
Rax, hang on, we need to
sort this
out.
Look, I told you I'd help you with your brother. Andy's on his own.
I hope you know what you're doing.